Hey guys, welcome. My name is Ravi Singh and I'm from techpost.org. And today in this video, I'm going to show you how you can install Android L Developer Preview in your Nexus 4 or Nexus 7 device. Now thanks to the XDA developers who ported the Nexus 5 Android L Developer Preview ROM for the Nexus 4. Now I'm going to show you the installation without damaging and erasing your current soft ROM of Nexus 4, which currently I'm running. The Android 4.4.4 KitKat using the multi-ROM so that you can boot into both Android 4.4.4 KitKat and Android L when you switch on your device. Now when you switch on your device, you will see two different options. You can select between those two. The first one is your current stock ROM, which is Android 4.4.4 KitKat, and the second one will be the Android L Developer Preview, which you are going to install into your Nexus 4 or Nexus 7. Now multi-ROM also helps you in the installation of TWRP recovery. You can also install the CWM clockwork board recovery onto your Nexus 4, but I would recommend you to use multi-ROM app in your Nexus device after booting your Nexus 4. As I am also a Nexus 4 kernel and I was eagerly waiting for this port for the Nexus 4. And currently I am running Android 4.4.4 and Android L in the same device. Now so guys, let's start with the installation of Android L onto our Nexus 4. So first of all, you need few things downloaded and installed. Now the first thing is you need to have a rooted Nexus 4, and in case if you don't have a rooted Nexus 4 or if you don't know how to root your mobile device, that is your Nexus 4, then click on this link which is right now you can see on this video and watch how to root Nexus 4 in just 10 seconds. Now the next thing is download the Google USB drivers and fastboot drivers and install them in your PC. Then download the port of Android L Developer Preview for the Nexus 4 and install the multi-ROM app in your rooted Nexus 4. You can download it from the Play Store. It's free. Now all the links are given in the description. You can download them later after watching this video. Now place the Android L ROM into the internal memory of the Nexus 4 at the root folder. Now next, open the multi-ROM app that you have installed in your Nexus 4. Initialize and ask you for the root permission, grant it, and then tick the multi-ROM and then tick the recovery and kernel stock 4.4.3 and 4.4.4 and press install. It will do rest of the work itself. After it's done with installing the scripts, it will prompt reboot. So we'll wait for it. Now press reboot button and it will boot into the recovery mode. Now as soon as it boots into the recovery mode, our first and the foremost step will be to backup the current stock ROM so that if something goes wrong, you can restore your device, and it will also help us to install the Android 4.4.4 KitKat and Android L in your device. So go to the backup, select data, system, cache, and press backup. Now it will start backing up the current stock ROM of your Android Nexus 4. Now once done with the backup, go to wipe and select Dalvik cache, system, data and cache. Now swipe to wipe all. Now go back to the main menu and select advanced, multi-ROM, then go to add ROM, press next. And then select the Android L ROM zip file that you have placed in the root folder of your phone and swipe to install it. Now after that finishes, go to wipe and wipe, select wipe Dalvik cache and cache. Now swipe to wipe it. Now all you have to do is to reboot. And you will see two different options there. The first one will be internal and the second one is the Android L ROM by the name of LPV. Now select the second one by touching it and click boot at the corner left. Now as it's the first boot, it will take around 10 to 15 minutes. So you can just wait. I'm just skipping this video. Okay, now you can see now you have successfully installed the Android L developer preview ROM in your Nexus 4. Now you can enjoy this amazing Android L update before its release. Now few things I want to share with you. Camera is working perfectly fine. Music player, WhatsApp, MX player, Facebook, etc. All apps are running smoothly. But after an hour of operating it, the Android L, it becomes very laggy and all the apps starts to crash. And all you can do is just restart Android L. Can't help it. Now that you have installed the Android L developer preview on your Nexus 4, you can now restore the custom ROM. The stock ROM that we backed up at the starting of the installation process. Now to do so, shut down your Nexus 4. Now after, press the power button and volume button at the same time and keep it. Now use the volume down button or up button to select the recovery. Press power button to select it. Now you will see the DWRP recovery screen on the Nexus 4. Now all you have to do is to click on the restore button to restoring the Android 4.4.4 stock ROM of your Nexus 4 device. Now once it's finished, you can reboot your device. Now every time that you boot your Nexus 4, you will see screen showing you two operating systems. One is the stock ROM of yours, your Nexus 4, and the second one is the Android L developer preview ROM that we have installed. Also, I would like to mention that you can install other ROMs also, like Cyanogen mode, along with these two. So you can basically install multiple operating systems using the same process. So guys, now you have a dual boot Nexus 4 with the latest version of Android, and now you can enjoy the Android L. In case of any bugs or problem, you can write them into the comment section or you can visit techpost.org for more info and you can contact me. So guys, this was all about the installation of Android L in your Nexus 4. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment or suggestion if you like this video or if you are facing any issues, I would like to hear them. And please subscribe us for more videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.